I Now, what they are now, this is our combined freshmen's and sophomores. So they're going to be starting us off today. So our first piece of the conference tonight is called Data Deals for Nicholas by Richard Meyer. Sort of a collection of some folk songs mixed in with a few very old themes as well that you'll sort of hear repeat. One of these themes is called the Dies Irae, or the Day of the Rat, which is an 8-note pattern that sort of descends in the minor key. And it gives sort of like an uneasy or uncomfortable feeling, which the Day of the Rat probably gives you as well. So it'll be good. Thank you. All right, our second piece tonight is a Lion King medley, including some of the, you know, the more popular song choices from the original 1994 movie. So the selections that we're going to be performing tonight are This Land, and it just came with you, King, Can You Feel the Love Tonight, and Circle of Life. Thank you. geometric plan is also a geometric plane. The geometric dance is, there's three in total. The one that we are not going to change is entitled Square Dance, and the two we are part of Round Dance, which is the movement two, the first one over here, and then movement three, the second one over here, which is triangle dance. Obviously, these are, you know, sort of based off of a little math wordplay. But the Round Dance you'll hear as well also incorporates a musical round. So one section of the orchestra will start playing a melody, and then the other will play the exact same thing, just one measure apart, so you'll be able to sort of hear that put into play here. And then in triangle dance, it sort of gets the name from being constant to different forms of three. So we have to do a little bit of musical math in our head while we do this too. As we go through, it starts in 6/8, which we're thinking 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3, and then it goes into 3/4. So 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. And it alternates like that pretty much everywhere. So lots of counting in different forms of three throughout. During the second movement, we'll have actually two percussionists doing this, Jack O'Reilly and Phil Packer from Hans. They're going to be playing the triangle and drum office. Thank you.
Thank you.
on the account is the on a Versa. We have a couple pieces to prepare. The Versa, which is road trip to Rio. And we'll be joined tonight by our party manager, who is very gracious to come out this evening and some of this time in school to help us out and let everyone's music and company us. So if you can advance, it was throwing us on piano right here. This was written, I think actually coincidentally, at the same time as the Rio Olympics. When we play here, you'll hear sort of like a bossa nova song. The students sort of describe it as very Mario Kart-ish. We don't really know. Thank you. piece is Waltz Number 2 by the Manchester Village. This was originally written for a jazz orchestra in the early 40s, but unfortunately the original copy was destroyed and had to be rewritten. So this is the original doesn't exist anymore. It's just adaptations of that even the composer had to kind of try to piece together from his own memory as best as he could. If you've ever seen the movie I Like Chef, you will recognize this, but it's in a lot of other media as well. I know it's in one of the most recent Avengers movies. But I'm sure you'll know this. called Letter Commission, written by an MDC. It's a jazz piece written specifically for a screen orchestra. You're going to hear three solos featured in this nine-minute solo, followed by Jack, and then followed by Zach. Much like my solo that has occurred in Roger Frio, these are not written down, nor are they memorized. This is just coming right now. So this is the first time this music name has ever been played or thought of. So something we worked on this concert cycle was improv, and the kind of music Usually very showy, and they audition, play volunteers, some attorney, and now I'm going to you. So we have two people selected this year. Our first is Phil Bauer, who will be joining us here in just a second. Phil is one of our students this year, our senior fellow, and he is going to be joining us on stage to play the Sansan intro number one. So let's please welcome Phil.
Thank you. opinions, you know, anytime I say, all right, last time, I'm lying. So last time, last transition, I guess it all kind of rolls together. Last transition, for real, for real. So please, please come and join us again.
You did a great job.
Thank you. Thank you. So, I didn't tell you I was going to do this, but I am very briefly. So, seniors, please, you can stand up for just a second.
Unfortunately for us, especially myself and the all of their classmates, this is our senior class concert with us. It's been a really, really great run. I think for everybody, we're really going to miss them when they're gone. I know we have another one, but still, this is a big milestone for them. I know I've only been here for 3 years, but it's been really fun to be able to work with, your students, your adults now, and be able to share some things with them. So, thank you so much. Seniors, I say, Kelly Sue, Angel, Lily, Danny, and Quill, and Bobby, who unfortunately can't be here. Bobby just had a shoulder surgery last week, so he missed his last contact for them. Thank you so much. We can give them a round of applause.
That's it. Thank you so much. We appreciate you.
Huh? Have a good night. Come on.